show it on the video.
That's what the lobby panel looks like. Oh! I don't know if you're ready. Are you ready to get in?
Okay. So, I need to call one now.
I think these are GAL.
Yeah.
Looks like a Dover horse, though.
Now, which four was it? I think it was...
We started on L,
for
sure.
That there is an original Dover Alsatian.
Interesting. They capped over the drop keyhole.
Yeah, they do it over here too.
Interesting. I don't. These buttons might be. I don't know if these are. These might be GAL. I'm not sure though. Or they could be Elevator Research Manufacturing.
These ones, I think, are ERM because this elevator over there has those fixtures.
Does each elevator have different fixtures? I thought one of them did.
Yeah.
We might want to get the other ones if they have different fixtures.
I'm pretty sure these two have the GAL and the one on the other side has ERM.
I might show this. I think someone's getting in.
Yeah.
What floor are you going to? And all of them are the same, I would think. I might also look at the interlock.
You can actually see a bit into the shaft next to it.
That is a replaced GAL interlock. It's not original, but these are Dover.
The yeah,
Dover
they have the...
Because not only do they have that Dover call button, but this is a Dover door sill.
And there's some blue up there in the shaft.
That's also a sign of it being a Dover.
Yeah.
I would say so. It's pretty safe to say these are Dover modded.
Sorry.
You gotta try to show something?
Yeah.
It might go into Dutch mode.
It might. Actually, nope, there it is. Goes. Wow, that's obnoxious.
Is that the phone?
No. That would be nudge mode.
ND, I guess it stands for nudge. Okay, I've never heard
Isn't that like a monitor beep?
I don't know. I've never heard nudge mode. There's a... Okay.
Yeah. Are we going back down?
I don't know what it's doing. Maybe it's parking?
Went down that hall.
It could be because the other elevators are moving.
Yeah,
so
maybe.
It's parking in different places.
Yep, it parked.
I guess that's what's going on. I'm going to show this. Gen Field. This used to have a motor generator.
It still might...
I could, you never know.
I didn't hear it.
They
though.
Rarely update those on the mod elevators, from
yeah.
my experience.
Unless they want to be eco-friendly or something.
You're right, motor generators do use a lot of power.
Yeah.
So they don't often, they often, it's high priority to replace them. a mystery button.
I don't know what it would do. I don't know if I want to try it.
Which one?
The phone.
Oh,
that
yeah.
button right there. Actually,
yes.
I might not do anything.
It might not.
You can try it if you
want. I don't know if I want
it. It doesn't actually press all the way.
Yeah.
It feels different.
Maybe it's not even a button. It's just like a cap. I want to show the cap on this side.
Okay.
Want to get the other one with the different fixtures, just
yeah.
to show what it looks like.
I think we're picking somebody up again.
Interesting.
It did classic level.
Change elevators in the lobby. I think these are JL. I think they just added fire service. That's what it looks like to me.
Yeah.
I think I've seen those brailles on JL before.
It does have the little LED on the emergency light though, like ERM.
It's kind of hard to tell. I remember seeing those brailles on an elevator with JL key switches.
Yeah.
And some of the key switches are JL, some are ERM.
Did you send it up?
No. Oh, I don't know. I know something weird.
You
want
to get the
other
one?
I'm gonna show you something weird.
Can I
show you something weird?
Yeah.
Derailment?
What?
Hmm.
Do they have
Does
a sensor
somehow
for
it? Detect when it comes off the guide rails?
That's what it sounds like.
Emergency power. I don't know why that's lit. Oh, let's see if we got this one. Which? No, this one is insane.
Okay, it must be the third one then.
Alright, we'll send this one off.
Alright.
Huh, interesting. See that? That's the lobby panel. One of them is coming down, it looks like. I think one of them just got here.
And it's the one we want. Oh, that's right, this is the one that's padded.
Was that like that last time you were here?
Yes.
I guess the musician one is the service one.
Now what I was going to show.
I'm gonna hold the door open. That's
hey,
weird.
Door operator.
That's weird that there's a floor called 30 through 90.
I think it's the
maybe it's the
office numbers.
And the indicator says M, like mezzanine.
Yeah.
When you go to that floor.
Oh wow, you can see into the shaft.
Actually
there.
That braille looks like it was added. Maybe they changed the floor name.
Maybe.
I wanna be quiet going down to the lobby. I think it's the same.
Yeah, it is.
There we go. And there's... it looks like the same panel.
Oh. It's all right, Andrew.
New buttons.
That's all right.
Getting in?
It's okay. Go ahead.
Let me pull this button so it doesn't close. Oh, take a look.
Sitting in the elevators.
This button lights up green. this may be. I'm going to call another one. They covered it here too.
Why would they cover up the drop key?
How did an engineer get into the shaft? Is it just uncovered on one floor or something? Oh, maybe it's always been that way, and they cover it except on one floor.
Use the access key switch for the shaft.
Fireman's phone jack. You don't see that very often.
Especially not on newer ones.
Oh, there's the access key switches to the side. Anyway.